Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know I've been gone for a while. I do apologize, but I'm about to stay consistent with you all. Drop a video every day, you know, beginning out the new year. So that is my commitment that I'm going to try to make to y'all. Hopefully y'all continue to follow me and support me as my page and my channel grows. And I do appreciate the supporters that I do have. And again, I hope that my channel continues to grow. So today, y'all, what we gonna be making is, I found these chickens on sale for $2, for $4. So I'm gonna kind of like re-season them with this seasoning that's already on them. And then y'all gonna see what I'm gonna do to them. And then we gonna mix some corn and some green beans together, make that a little mixture, get our vegetables in. And then I'm gonna do some roasted potatoes in the air fryer right here with bell peppers and onions and stuff. So yeah, we're about to get into it, y'all. So go ahead and get comfortable and yeah, wash your hands. Which I already washed them, but I know y'all want to see people wash them, so. That's fine with me. All right, y'all, so we're gonna get to cutting up the vegetables first, get that out the way. But I hope everybody has been doing okay. I hope this new year has been treating everybody right so far. The goals that y'all set for yourselves, I hope that y'all are meeting on. And just prospering in life. Having that little leftover sticker be on there. But. So yeah, my 2024 has been good so far. That's one thing I did want to commit to was, again, getting on my channel every day, posting videos for y'all. Just getting my channel up off the ground because I've been having it for a while. It's just I haven't been consistent. And I blame myself for that. We gonna get into it this year, y'all. And it's just not gonna be cooking videos. I'm gonna start doing like mukbangs for trying out restaurants here in my city, Kansas City. And you know, hopefully start having guests on here. People I know, friends, people in my family. Just really getting into it. So basically, y'all, I'm gonna do the wings is I'm gonna fry them with just the, like I'm not gonna bread them or anything because we have this sauce I'm gonna toss in. Which is a really good sauce. If y'all haven't tried this sauce, or if y'all have it in your area, it's called tiger sauce. It gives you sweet heat, Popeyes flavor, but a little better. That's enough pepper. Mm-hmm. want y'all to be able to get into the activity. Okay. And some garlic, y'all. I do like fresh garlic. Of course, it's more flavor to me, but I will use the jar mints, you know, in my convenience. But I really like to peel garlic for myself. It's kind of meditating to me. I don't know. It's weird. It's like you really have to focus. But again, yeah, yeah, my 2024 is going good so far. New job taking off here this month. The Chiefs are in the Super Bowl. My relationships are growing with people in my family, my loved ones, my partner. So I really can't complain about it too much. Talking to God more, really getting into that. Prayers and things like that. And just trying to be an overall better person, positive person. But we be coming in 2024. Y'all gonna see. I'm gonna do one more piece, y'all. I love garlic. She's a garlic lover. And I really been disappointed, y'all, because I really have been cooking a lot. And I just been like, okay, I'm going to make a video. And then I don't get to it. And it's just like really weird because I've been cooking a lot. Like really good meals that I know that y'all would enjoy to see. So that's my fault. But again, we going to be consistent. I'm going to be consistent. And then I gotta get my page approved to do like lives and stuff, y'all. So once that get going and gets approved or whatever needs to happen, I'll start doing live videos with y'all so that way I can communicate more with people. And we can really kick it like in live time, so. I really do enjoy when I post, and it's like the thrill of me seeing like how many people actually watch my videos, you know, how many subscribers I gain from that video. So it really excites me. It's just, I just be doing a lot, y'all. It's no excuse. Do one more chop, y'all. So I just a little garlic. Alright, y'all, we're gonna cut some shallot for the green beans. And I know shallots, I'm gonna cut onion up soon. I'm putting both in my green beans. Cause shallot just gives me a different flavor. I know it's like a smaller onion or whatever, but it does bring a different flavor. So I really don't go without shallots anymore. Got the onion, y'all. A good onion. It's just a regular yellow onion. Ain't sweet or nothing, just regular. Put onion in the green beans, corn, and in the potatoes, y'all. So I need a little bit of onion. Sorry, y'all. This thing keeps slipping up. I don't know what's going on. I want y'all be able to see. Thank you. right, y'all. So we got our bell pepper, onion, shallot, fresh chopped garlic. Usually I just cook together, brings that smell in the house that you need, but yeah, we still gonna get a poppy. But yeah, I love those smells when they get married. Oh my God. Oh my God. As y'all know me, I clean as I go. And that change with the year. Alright, y'all, we're gonna put these leftover vegetables up. Okay. Usually we do this with red potatoes, but we're gonna work with what we got today. We've been going to the store like every day and it's really high. So we're gonna use some rusted potatoes. I need to wash them off before, after, or both, but I just wash them off. My shirts always get wet due to this sink here, my bad. It's from the sink, washing dishes, my bad. But I'm gonna wash my potato off afterwards. If y'all are not comfortable with a knife doing this, please don't do it. All right, y'all, I'm gonna transfer the cut up ones to and yes, I still use my dishwasher as my cabinet. The dishwasher, I'm gonna transfer them to strainer, y'all. I want that Lovely Mimi set of knives. So if anyone wants to get it for me, it's lovelymimi.com. All and y'all can let me know so I can give y'all address or something. That would be so great. But this knife works pretty good. It's a Walmart knife. And I've had it for a while. So yeah, I wash mine afterwards. Just makes more sense. Then we're gonna transfer them to this bowl. Y'all can get them seasoned up. You have your fresh potatoes. I use the Mediterranean. And see the herbs down in it. Just shake that thing up and get that up out of here. I don't use the bigger bowl, y'all, so I can season it. So yeah, shake your olive oil up. And yeah, see how it gets to going around. Okay, for the seasonings, my favorite. I'm just gonna leave them out because I'm gonna use them again, so, you know. I'm gonna use some seasoned pepper. We are going to use. I'm gonna just go ahead and grab them. So we got the seasoned pepper, we got the nature seasoning, then I'm going to use a little bit of Miss Dash Italian medley. Boom. We're going to do a little bit of Dano's. The spicy one, y'all. Just a little, some paprika, some onion and herb, Miss Dash. Some garlic and herb, Miss Dash. A lot of these are safi, if you know, you know. And then I'm gonna use this Kinder's red garlic jalapeno. Red jalapeno garlic, my bad. That's been pretty good lately on stuff. So we're gonna try them on potatoes, why not? And then y'all, some fresh black pepper. Boom. Just a spoon. Mix that thing up. Let me get y'all in on this bowl real quick. Let me pour a little bit more oil. I'm gonna add a little bit of our green pepper. My olive green pepper. I don't need that in my. And then onions. About to get y'all in this bowl so y'all can see what's going on. Get y'all to some lime. Yeah. And some potatoes, y'all. Sorry, y'all. It's still going. Alright. So, we got no potatoes, take a while. We're gonna get them things going. Because we gotta do it in batches, right? Got our air fryer, like I said. So that's just gonna be in the cut shot going, so that don't be in our way. I'm gonna rinse this out. Like I said, we're going to have to cook it in batches. So that's what we're going to do. Make sure them things is done. Next, we're gonna work on this chicken. I'm about to cut those up. it says it got like this Smokehouse Lovers spice blend. So it says it's smoked salt, smoked paprika, black peppers, garlic, onion, and Worcestershire, which ain't too bad. Okay, we can work with that. The potatoes smell good already, and I ain't even capping. Like, literally. Alright y'all, so we got clean board, clean knife, clean area to work in. Love it. And then y'all got some macaroni from yesterday or day before yesterday. I think that's pretty good. I'm gonna put it. And that's what I'm gonna let go, so we're gonna use them.
Okay, so we're gonna use them.
They don't smell old for $4. So that's all that matters. We can work with them. That's how you budget, cut some things. Make more wings. That's what I'm saying, this knife worked good, y'all. It was 98 cents. And I've added at least a year. I just want to wash all this seasoning off, really. Thank you.
get that shot. Sorry.
Yeah, I just want to make sure I'm eating steak, yeah. I think it's not around there. I appreciate the deal. All right, y'all, so we starting from the bottom with the chicken. It's just someone's, I don't know. But moving on. I'm only too small. Tell you what, we can put these in here since they are mixed up. Transfer that to a smaller bowl. Makes sense. And we still gonna use all that little seasoning in there. Stow our chicken in there. And I'm gonna poke some holes in my chicken. That's all, make sure my shit be done. And so them seasonings can get up in there as well. If you know, you know. Alright, y'all. Wish I had some Worcestershire sauce. Unfortunately, we don't. Boom. All right. Oh. Nature's. You know you gotta season chicken, so we're not even gonna play. Some more dinos. I'm going with some Italian. I'm gonna do a little bit of bay, y'all. the heart. And then y'all, like I said, we frying these wings naked because I am, excuse me, putting the sauce on them. So that's what I'm gonna use for this, y'all. I'm gonna do a little regular garlic powder, not the seasoning. And then a little onion powder. Oh no, yeah, that was garlic. Where's the onion powder? Paprika as well. We need our color, y'all. Whatever flavor it is that paprika gives. What flavor do y'all think paprika gives? I don't know, but I know it's good. Let me try to get to the wings. Oh my God. To the wings, y'all. Gotta get some better lighting in here, y'all. But at least she's working right. So y'all work with me. I'm gonna do a little bit more nature's. Be frying them in here. This is a crock pot fryer, whatever you need it to be. I love it. Alright, shut my bed out, open the window. It's getting a little steamy in here. You know we've been cooking, cooking. Check on this potato. Is it fried?
Not good.
You're fine. What would I edit it out? You're gonna meet them one day, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Alright, y'all, this is what we use and potatoes. Here you go. So yeah, it's really not gonna take long for it to be. But it's really not gonna take long for the green beans and corn to get done. So we can really kind of wait till I get the chicken done for real. So just got a little pause and break, y'all. Gonna take y'all a sip of drink, go use the bathroom. Y'all can pull back in. So we just have a little brief intermission. Waiting for the grease to warm up for the chicken and potatoes are going. This is the grease that I'm using for the chicken, y'all. This is my favorite. I need to put some more in there anyway. Get this little yellow, y'all. Start putting them in there, y'all. See, like this thing, I cook the roast in here. It's like crock pot, a fryer. It has multiple different uses. Actually, y'all will be able to see a scooty chow. Look at that. I already know this is going to be made, man. put the chicken going. Google for our crock pot deal. But we're gonna cook the green beans way over there. I'll bring y'all with me when we do the green beans. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and start on the green beans and stuff, y'all, because we can always run the green beans up, just, you know, it's already done. So I'm gonna get the oven going. So go back to that Mediterranean garlic. Put a little bit amount of that in there. I'm gonna show you my secret to the whole game. This is the secret to green beans. Italian dressing. If you didn't know, now you know. We got some Perrygo butter, y'all. Got Perrygo butter. We're gonna put in there. And that's what we're gonna saute our vegetables in before we pour in the name of you. So there'll be buttery, there'll be just everything. Still got quite a few things going on here. Turn it up a smidgen. Scoot it back just a little bit. All the water that's on the drain. I hear it fries. Smells really good in here now. No cap. No, I don't care. I see you look good without no makeup. No lashes, even better than makeup. Yeah, I'm a green guy. Chia. Blend be blending.
Smells so good, y'all. So good.
Chicken in.
Man, look at them. Look at that, John. Yeah.
The Italian dressing is for flavor. Also, it's just for thickening agent because we did pour in the water from the green beans to make sure they're still juicy and stuff. So then this is kind of like the thickening agent. Again, with a little flavor, you don't use that much. So. I don't know, the cord that is just tripping on, I don't know why. Green beans, of course, black pepper. Paprika. Both of these Smith's dashes, onion and garlic herb. Okay. I'm gonna do the Italian. And then we're gonna do Nature's. I like my green beans and garlic. And this is really not salty like Larry's. It's a lot of the difference. And we're gonna put a little bit of cayenne pepper in there, y'all, for this one. Green beans and corn. But instead of busting out, I won.
For sure.
Now, when you looking at? See the wing winging? I'm gonna let these two get done doing what they do, guys. I'm just gonna take one, like, just don't touch it. So yeah, we're gonna cap these so they can stay moist. Put a little water in. It's not burnt, it's just right. The last of the Mohegan's going. This batch ain't cracking. That shit is fun. Fun time. Shit power. what we have going for in the Super Bowl. Like, we got watch the Super Bowl, and we're going home. Again, we can't say Chiefs, we're here in Kansas City, Missouri. Midwest all day. You know what I'm saying? I didn't tell my shirt to get so wet because the water pops up. It was just really stupid and ridiculous. I'm gonna move it up when you get out there. Yes, yes, the hell you shot. I ain't gonna put that in there. Might as well get a gym out, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I need my bread. You want to get on me? What's your favorite hot sauce? I like Crystal and I like Taste of Speed. this. I love to taste this. We got seasoning good in this guy. That I would have been lying. All right, y'all, so we almost at the end of the road. Make that mixture, make sure y'all put y'all some Italian seasoning in there. I mean Italian dressing. Fire. I haven't tried this sauce out. If y'all have it in your local grocery store, I think it's at Walmart too. If y'all have a Walmart, check this out. Tartar sauce. We got our chicken almost done. We're gonna toss it in the tartar sauce and then we're almost done with the rest of our potatoes. Thank you.
Hey, child, so you've been pretty much done. Don't want to watch it, see me plate it up. Fine, I'm going to do that with y'all. If not, I do appreciate y'all for tuning in. Go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe button, and go ahead and share this video. Like I said, I'm coming with y'all every day for another video. All 2024, stay consistent with y'all. Yeah. I do fuck with y'all. So when these is almost done, y'all, which they almost are, I'm gonna put the ones that's already done back in, kind of heat them back up, and then toss everything in the sauce at once. Gonna keep that crunchiness going. Yeah, make a brief intermission, y'all. We just wait. We're gonna do our thing. Okay. I think it's like sweet heat. That's why I said it reminds you of the Popeyes. Baby Stallion. Sweet, spicy, whatever she got going on. I am definitely gonna be tuning in game day with y'all. So this game we play is the game before the Super Bowl, I believe, if I'm wrong correctly. Y'all, the weather here has been crazy, like -4 degrees. And then you never know, in Kansas City, we might have 70 degrees tomorrow. So, yeah. That's kind of how our weather is. This is bipolar. We have bipolar weather here. I'm a little one on deck, y'all. Gallo. Y'all been tuning in, y'all know this is my once y'all let it go, the light on, stay alone now. I think it's because I was using the griddle plug-in to this and didn't notice the difference in the brain. I don't know. Messed something up. But it's alright. We're going to add these back in here, y'all. Thank you.
can see it. This is the leftover macaroni that I have. It's really, really good.
Gonna roll that up.
Maybe we're done now. We can try to run some. Drain them first, so we put them in the bowl. Sit back and cool off. So yeah, they have a really pretty color. They're not burnt at all.
crispy. Not burnt.
Yeah, they caught all the grease. I'll shake that thing up. Tartar sauce with the hot sauce. I hear that macaroni. Try this yet. This plate doesn't get macaroni, but that's the plate, y'all. It's gonna be fire. Tell it to my video, like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.